Turning today to week-over-week shares, outstanding changes among the universe of ETFs covered at ETF Channel. Largest outflow was seen in the First Trust NASDAQ 100 Technology Sector Index Fund, which shed 16.35 million shares, or a 75.5% decrease week-over-week. And on a percentage change basis, the ETF with the largest outflow was the Daily Semiconductor Bear 3X shares, which lost 150,000 of its shares for a 27.3% decline in outstanding shares. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.